Okay. Boom. Push. Open up. Okay, children. Last class, we learned single punch. After that, we learned double punch. Right? I hope you practice at home. Now, today we are going to learn defense. Okay? Defense technique. Today we are going to learn face block. Now, take hostiles.
Good.
Now, slowly face block. One. Two. Slow up. This is also called upper block. Three. You can say upper block also. Four. Five. Six. Slow. Seven. Eight. Nine. Slow. Ten. Now this only you have to do it fast. Use energy. Full energy. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Yeah.
Open up. Bend your body down. Boom.
Push.
Push. Open up. Today we are learning face block. If someone hit on your face, how you can defend that? Okay. Now this only you have to do in moving position. Take your leg forward. Do face block. One. Slowly. Now go back and do block. Two. Face block slowly. Three. Move forward. Face block. Four. Five. Slow. Six. Slow. Seven. Eight. Slow. Face block. Nine. Ten. Now same way. Use energy. One. Press. Two. Press. Three, four, use energy. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, face block, and last count. Ten.
Yeah.
Open up, relax, leg joint, push. Okay, children, today we are learn face block. Do practice at home. Next class, we are going to learn one more new thing. Okay? Good day, everyone. Bye. Push.